some time. We've only recently heard reports from our Kreisau Circle contacts in the German resistance regarding bizarre occult rituals taking place there.
Hello?